Sure, that's out. Copy, boss. Moving there. There's a whole swarm of them.
Moving to the target.
On the sniper. Cleared. They're gone.
Nice shooting. Put my night goggles on.
How long we gotta stay out here? There's nothing.
How about you just stay alert?
Looks all clear.
All day, baby.
It's so dark out.
Stay sharp. Something about this detail gives me the creeps.
All quiet over here. I don't imagine anything could actually get in close enough for us to see. Not with the sniper overwatch.
Patterson is dead! Look out!
Clean kill, Ghost.
Intruders in the area! Watch yourselves. We have hostiles nearby. Hostiles! Shit!
Combat drones out! Combat drone's battery is drained.
Could have used that.
What is this? were you?
Activating night vision.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
Getting in position. Now everything maneuvering in position.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Enemy target locked.
Got that hostile.
Boss, the target moved out of visual.
Shitheads are done.
Shit!
Echo
2's hit! He's dead!
To the target. Target escaped. Ready, Ghost Lead.
Killed him.
Well done.
sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Just showing off.
Off shift, so I'll have the rocket launcher check in when he takes over for me.
Doing here? What the?
Okay, no, no,
what do
please.
You want? What is it?
I don't want any shit, man.
Can't make that shit up.
Hey, this... You
please.
Can't be here. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Put my night goggles on.
Thank you.
blasted out. He's gone. Heavy down. We're about to get rocketed.
Activating the combat drone.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Drone battery is zero. It's out.
Gonna use it right about now.
Kill, Nomad. Copy, boss. Moving there. Roger that. Moving now.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download. Once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my god, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
This mission is more important than we are, but don't worry. I'll do everything I can to protect you.
Funny. That's also what Sentinel told us when they arrived.
Right about now.
You all right?
What? No. No way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move. With a grim look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? You're thinking of him when I said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash? So he's sleazy, and he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, you can put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI, it's a moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team, but they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
He's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my God, you're right. Oh my God, what have we done?
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
That's great. How do we contact that?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.
This ain't gonna take.
Scanning the area.
Listen close, because my voice might be the last thing you ever hear. Now, where are the scientists from Cromwell's team?
Come on! You already know everything! That's all the intel I have! Hey! I don't know anymore!
Got anything you want to tell me?
I've told you all of it.
Rules deactivated.
Tell me more information about this.
Hey! I told you everything I know!
Looking for Youth Spring Gene Therapy Clinic. You heard of it?
I told you everything. Everything I know. I don't know anymore.
Don't sleep on these guys. Stay sharp and do your group.
What the?